varsity basketball. Next, at Camanche High School. Between games, we get a chance to get out of that commentary of that 50-50 raffle from the Camanche Athletic District. You'll have the end of the first quarter of this contest.
Thank you.
Good evening, basketball fans, and welcome to Camanche High School. We are the Storm. If you'd like to give a warm welcome to our guests, the Trailblazers from Beckman Catholic. Our officials for tonight's contest are Rebecca Schrader, Rod Schrader, and Jim Hollinsby. The River Valley Conference of Command High School encourages positive sportsmanship and behavior at our activities. Please encourage players and coaches with positive comments and acts and respect the decision of the game officials. What you do and say during this contest reflects your team, school, and community. Enjoy the game by being a good sport. The next game for the Storm will be Tuesday, December 12th. As they will travel to Anamosa to face the Blue Raiders with a 7:30 approximate tip-off time. The head coach for the Trailblazers is Mike Maloney, assisted by Sam Lindgren and Ron Roxon. The head coach for the Storm is Trey Magnani, assisted by Kelly Lynch, Chris Dorsey, and Jared Roberts. Now, here are the starters for tonight's contest. First, for the Trailblazers, number 2, Drew Thier. Number 3, PJ Thier. Number 10, Lucas Oakman. Number 12, Eli Kleesner. And number 15, Jake Wakeman. And now, here are the starters for your Command Storm. A 6-foot senior, number 1, Josh Worsamon. A 6'5" junior, number 2, Tyson Caesar. A 6'1" junior, number 20, Cameron Dorsey. A 6'4" junior, number 21, Pearson White. And now for the Storm, a 6'7" junior, number 22, Ian Wick.
Thank you.
for 50-50 raffle will be drawn soon.
Shoot it. Thank you. Thank you.
And once again, thank you for supporting the Camanche Athletic Booster. If you didn't get a try tonight, we'll do this later in the season, I'm sure. And a big thank you to the Camanche Athletic Booster for all you do around here. This is from the concession stand. Pizza, $1.50 a slice for 5 glass. Pizza now, $1.50 a slice for 5 glass.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Ah!
And thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for coming up and supporting the Trailblazers and the Storms. We ask you to please drive home safely.
Oh, I'm going to ask you to be like the people of artists. All as you go by, just get our hands out of here. As you go by, tell our fans to get the hell out. Come on, people. It's not Walmart. It's in here only.
Yeah. I'm
I'm just going to check this to her. His kids just left.